We're still working on the number. It's good. It's getting stronger.
And as the whip, sir, do you feel that there are 60 votes in the Senate to pass? I know that it's above the number in your caucus, but...
We don't have 60 votes, but we're moving toward it. This is the only bipartisan plan that beats the deficit reduction targets and does it in a comprehensive and balanced way. And we still have to talk to our colleagues about what's included.